walked into the bedroom and actually getting ready to take my phone at 9 o'clock. I'm a little nervous. It'll be okay. Anything, don't know if anyone will get you. I'll call you, no. I'll call you, I'll text you guys when I get there. But, I'm a little nervous. I'll be okay. I'll see you guys there. Tom, don't mind me. I'm waiting for my dad. He's taking forever. And I'm here at the airport. We're actually just waiting to finish up because I have to change because seriously, pair of shoes, me. We will be heading to the aquarium in about 10, 15 minutes or so. I'm actually looking at the Starbucks. I don't know if you guys can see it behind me. Starbucks walkway. I will see you guys later, and as soon as I get to the Georgia Aquarium, I will try and do another video. So keep check out and look out what's going on, and I will see you guys later. Bye! It's a giant Coca-Cola bottle.
Yep.
I gotta have extra batteries. George recorded.
Is that because Lou's in here?
It's beautiful.
Go to the aquarium!
I know, it's colorful. Like the ocean. This is their touch tank. Where's the shark? There's the shark.
Yes, you can touch. Say that's
nothing. See, working in an aquarium for so long, you remember this stuff. And then it smells like God knows what, and then zen.
Then your hands smell like
fish all day. That's a southern stance. Yeah,
please tell your neighbor it is two fingers.
I should get you a video camera so you can record this. Is that a trigger? I think it's a trigger fish, this one right here.
Oh, it's mild.
Yeah.
Look at it. It's scarlet.
Oh, that's a tilapia right there. Oh my god, that's how big a mushi would have gotten. That's a tilapia, see it?
More about the fish.
Right there.
Come on.
See, and it tells you all about
the fish. How cool is that? Come out.
Shot.
At least you
try to get all four in one shot. They move so much. Oh my god. Well, we're at the aquarium. Look. Yeah, that's Maris. That's a seal. No, it's not a baby blue, it's a seal. See it? Yeah. There's four. There's two males, two females. I think that's Beethoven. You gotta see this place. We haven't even gone to the whale, with the whale sharks yet.
What's up, Dad?
That's definitely Maris. Oh no. Yeah, see how small she is? It's Beethoven! Alright, I'll call you back later. Call you back later. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, that looks so freaky. Huh?
Yeah. grandma.
Oh my god, that thing is like...
Oh, my grandma's coming, yeah.
It shows to Milton, all he's gonna hear is my grandma's coming.
My mother-in-law is here.
This is my mother-in-law. Oh, it's a sand tiger.
Did you see Samantha, you said?
Window, but there are very four specific.
whale shark. Whale shark. Masking sharks, I don't think they've ever kept them in aquariums.
You want to see them?
Yeah. This is tricky. She is 23 feet long. And one of the most amazing creatures in the world. And then there's the other one. I forgot to do that one, but this is tricky. And this is an one of the biggest things. Glasses. Viewing glasses. Right side. It is 23 feet high, 61 feet wide, and 2 feet thick. It's so awesome. It's like a viewing area. Love it. It's like a little theater. And then you got like this lovely little shark over there. There is a younger one in the bottom. You can see it.
Yeah.
Like, this is one of the most incredible, wonderful experiences.